Everyone, today we are going to do a greeting card for Independence Day. For this greeting card, you need green and orange paper that's long and 4 pieces of paper. If you don't want 4, you can also use 3. First, I'm going to get this. First, I'm taking the orange paper and putting glue behind it. Then I'm closing the glue stick and turning it over and sticking it. Then I'm getting the green paper and putting glue over it. And I'm closing the glue stick and putting it down. It already looks like a flag. So I'm gonna put this there and I'm gonna take this orange and glue it back. And then I'm gonna flip it over and stick it. And I'm getting the green stuff. Leaving this one to dry, I made this one first. So I'm putting this. Fans like this and 2 of the papers, and I'm gonna take one side and fold it to a fan and I'm gonna take the glue stick and glue it together. This brought this piece of paper, so I'm making the greeting card with it. I folded it in half. It looks like a greeting card. And let's add a greeting card sketch. I'm gonna cut off the top. I cut it and I'm taking the glue stick, joining this edges together, and I'm gluing the bottom and I'm closing the glue stick and putting it in the middle. I'm gluing it nicely so it doesn't come off, and I'm gluing these two sides. Then closing the glue stick, and then doing it this bottom. Also, I'm gluing. I glued the two sides. When I open it, the colors come, and when after you glue it, crease it sharply so it doesn't come off, and if you close it, for the first try, you close it carefully and you crease that. And also write Happy Independence Day, and you can also give it to your friends or teacher or family people. Well, I'm not writing, and I'm gonna keep this safe. Thank you for watching. If you really like this video, please subscribe.